thug niggas ever robbed and the judgment day.